next to it, and I'm gonna come up here, and I'm going to be very annoying. Laying down suppressing fire. Ah, hello, Jaeger! It's Echo.
Frag grenade.
Oh, I got one of Echo's drones. Alright, are you ready to go in?
Down to one friendly.
Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Fuck!
All friendlies have been eliminated.
That Mozzie can clutch. I should have just been fucking suppressing fire. That's my bad. Yeah, we got a well, we have an advantage on defense, so we'll see. That's sunrise. Oh. Eh. I'm not feeling close right. Oh, no, we win these. No, we're unstoppable. But we cannot be beat. I want you to completely understand that anytime I talk great things about Warden, it is entirely and utterly a joke. The only thing that is good about Warden are his guns, in which better operators have them. He has no unique guns, and his only ability is to use the glasses to be immune to flashbangs, which you can do by looking away. Actually, I don't know if that works anymore. And also seeing through smoke grenades, but you have to be standing entirely still for it to work. Which means if there's a glass on the enemy team, which there likely is if they're using smoke grenades, you're gonna get shot immediately.
10 seconds.
But I have the running joke of, oh, he's too powerful, we'll get him now, because drip.
Bomb located by Op 4.
Ah, come here. Come here. Also, you should probably be somewhat in sight. Also, yeah. Hey, you got the rolly? Because I know I do. Got my rolly on me. The Rolodex. See, that's a smart idea. Fuck off. Bro, where the fuck did he come from? Did he jump over my barrier? Yeah, fuse almost always cluster charges from above.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Oh well. They ran whack beard. I'm not surprised. Bro, a 3v5. According to Fox, just saying Maxwell's cellmate was offered money to murder her. Which, I mean, I'm not surprised, but also. obvious. But then again, they tried to convince people that Epstein killed himself with a roll of toilet paper, so anything goes at this point. That gives me another reason to do this. Okay. Oh, did she fucking die, bro? Oh, thank God. Thank God. Also, Grand Inquisitor isn't actually dead. Because he exists in Rebels, and Rebels takes place after this, so. Actually, didn't he originate from Rebels? And then he was in other stuff after?
Protect the bombs.
Yeah, I know. Well, or just Jedi in general, but he was, yeah. But not all the Inquisitors. Bro, this fucking drone, bro.
Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly.
Ambush set. Stay clear. Shields ready. You can stop worrying about grenades now.
Down to 10 seconds.
That's clear.
5 seconds and counting.
Stay clear.
Bro, I hate these fucking drones, bro. We don't even have a Mozzie? The fuck was he doing with it then? Alright, I'm gonna put another ADS here. They're coming in basement. They're coming in through the thing. Yep. Yeah. Nice. Oh, is that an Intero? Oh, that's an Intero. Oh, get him. Fuck him up. We got him. Oh, come on. Yeah,
mission successful.
Good work, everybody. Good work. That's it. GG. It's only round one. I decided that I wanted to try playing Jaeger more because I need to learn to play them all, more or less. And unfortunately, I was planning on trying to learn how to play Cav because she's kind of neat for the gimmick. Unfortunately, they made everyone loud as shit, so Cav is garbage now because her special, like, super secret silent crouch walking is just as loud as the regular crouch walking before the nerf.
Compromise. Plan accordingly.
That's really quite. based on when he gets Black Ice's, like, raw fringe. I guess it's a cool skin, but if the gun sucks ass, I ain't using it. I mean, like, press space. I mean, like, look at the Fink LMG skin. Well, it's just the LMG skin. But, like, I kinda like it. It's orange.
Use your drone to locate a bomb.
AFMA. Yeah, well, because siege cheaters are, you know, like that Zoijack meme where it's like the two crying faces and it's just like, bro, you cheated, no I didn't. And then underneath it's like the two Chads. It's basically just, bro, you cheated, no I didn't. Siege players, bro, you cheated, yeah, I fucking cheated. We had a guy in ranked the other day who was playing Maverick and shot a dude through a mav hole that he made as soon as he made the mav hole, which you can't do because, you know, when you're, it's simply not how it works. Also, I have a suggestion, let's not go this way. They know exactly how to counter that because we did that. Let's get spotted by scan. Fuck you, default.
I'm reloading!
Yeah. Get him! Kill him! Your sledge, let's go this way.
Just keep them on their toes.
You can put a hole in the wall, assuming that, they did. We can go this way, though, yeah. Fuck, bro! See, I agree. But he's just sitting on the ground. It's because they got Warden, bro. They got more drip than us. Yeah, Doc's back to full. God damn it. Come on, you fucking Brit. Bro, you see him! What are you watching that doorway for? You know where he is.
All
oh my god.
Haha.
You can hear him on the other side of the bomb.
No, I look other way.
Okay, but you saw how obvious that was of a mistake, right? Yeah, that's the shit that we complain about you there for. We'll be like, Yuzari, he's over there. He's like, whoa. And then he'll look at the doorway, like, bro. That's true, I guess. But when it's something that obvious, I suppose it could be decent. My man's name is Fartwash. Oh my god. My man's name is fucking Fartwash, baby grill.
Locate a bomb.
I did not do it. 8. I did not.
The kitchen.
Oh, if they are a kitchen, then I have an idea. also leads to right behind the thing. Alright, now she's gonna hear us. She's kinda over here. Right, she's upstairs relative to this. So we're gonna go get her. No, stay a little farther back, because if she gets me, I need you to shoot her. She is not up here. Is she up here? No, she's gone. Okay. Alright, well that's fine. We're already over where we need to be, because kitchen is right here, and this is site. Oh, breach this. Smack that. This leads right into sight. Ah, damn, I don't have breaching charges. Never mind. Come smack this wall, though. It leads into the hallway. They have a mirror window. Oh, hello. No. Bro, I fucking hate this game. No, it was a Doc and a Jaeger. But Jaeger's dead. God, no, you're so good at this game.
15 seconds remaining. All friendlies have been eliminated.
Christ. Oh my god. I will simply walk through the barbed wire. I don't need to break it. Yeah, you gotta punch it twice, but you still gotta do the thing. Alright, fuck playing Finko, we're gonna do the fucking retard. Sans Undertale. She's got a pretty cool gadget. And technically you can call her a guy or a girl, and both of them are incorrect. Yeah, it's supposed to be a non-binary op, which is retarded, because they need to stop pandering to Twitter, because that's where all the retards are. Oh, they got canceled. Well, how convenient that you only have Sledge, pretty much. Oh, they got a pulse. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, that's no bueno. Oh. Never mind. This man changed because they saw we had a pulse. So a fun thing about pulse is that when he uses his gadget, it's an electronic device, which means that IQ can see pulse using his gadget.
Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
So IQ is technically a direct counter to him. Where is default cam? There's always one. Let's go in the way we did last time. Let's go in the way we did last time.
Located a bomb.
take a male model and then say it's female. And whoa. But we wouldn't want to dare make something realistic. Bro, this bitch took Finca. Okay, fine. I'm taking Diffuser then, bitch. Callie, bro, you're playing Callie on power? Get real with yourself.
This man better be the carry. If this man does not carry, I will talk trash to him.
About playing Callie on power. Because you see, Callie is a sniper with a 10 times optical zoom. And we're playing on the map that is the most compact. Bro, house is better for Callie.
We need to locate a bomb.
There is no point in time when you are ever not in the building. They are not over here. Oh. That man just killed himself. And also, they are downstairs.
10 seconds before insertion.
I see he killed himself a
lot. Drone has found a bomb. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Oh, he's still Sledge. Oh, I can plant that, sure. Actually, that's perfect, because I have hard breaches on this one. Come here, Thatcher. Don't go down with them. It's usually a suicide. Where's the camera? There's usually cameras. Well, that's not... It's not that there. It's on default. Oh, fuck. Okay. Press B. I'm gonna set a bitch on fire. Where's Sight? Sight's over here.
You have located a bomb.
Start playing right here, bitch. What are you gonna do? Come and shoot me? I got three guys around me. Where is it? Yeah, I had a feeling he was like over here.
Friendly mission successful.
Nice shot. Oh, you're what, bro? We finally got people that are worse than us. Why was Oryx just chilling in sight? Bro, his entire gimmick is the opposite of that. His gimmick is just... Haha, no, you fall over now. Oh, I'm a goofy goober, yeah. Bro, I'ma start talking shit to this... Oh, I know why, because he's not picking an operator, he's letting it auto-pick for him. And so he's clearly a Cali main currently, because the game only picks the ones you are the best at, slash the ones you play the most. Which means that he plays the most of Cali. Perfect. That's why he has zero kills.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Jimmy Turtle Man. Put it upstairs. Oh. Is that the one right next to the elevator? That might be.
10 seconds to go.
Oh, what? here's the thing. If they buffed Warden, so his ability he didn't need to be standing still for, then he'd possibly be an actually decent operator.
Secure the bomb.
But the fact that Glaz can kind of shimmy around and move while still using his ability moderately well directly counters Warden's ability because he has to stand perfectly still for it to work. It's just terrible. Do you need a shotgun haul here? Or? Oh yeah, we can do it right there. A moss bird. That's my bad. You did walk in front of me, to be fair. Come here, drone. Super drone. God, I'm so good at aim. What the fuck is up with my aim? I'm not usually this terrible. I mean, I'm usually bad, but like you get what I'm saying. Normally ass, but I'm not normally this ass. Oh. Nice.
Nice shot!
Make sure to reload. Okay. Reach charging. The reinforced. What? Bro, what? Why? Bro. What?
Friendly, last operator standing.
Jimmy. Jimmy.
Mission failed.
Jimmy.
All friendlies have been neutralized.
Jimmy, what are you doing? Why did Araruni punch holes in the wall to the other side of the thing? Unless Sans can also punch hammer holes now. I guess not now, but just in total. Okay, fine, we're gonna go. Gotta go back to Mazi, everybody. Because the drip wasn't enough to carry us when you're playing with Jimmy Turtle Man. Fortunately, he has reverse friendly fire on now, so if he shoots one of us again, he's gonna get fucked in the ass. With barbed wire. The urge to shoot him
protect
right now is very strong.
Radio block somewhere.
From fucking where? Where is this drone? Come here, bitch. Bro, no, come here. Come here, bro. No. Bro, fucking... That's why I didn't get that drone that went through there. Jimmy, I swear to fucking God.
Four has located a bomb.
Keep shooting my shit. Not reinforce anything, and they know how to actually shoot through softballs, so.
Let's
to have somebody like